Welcome to Disneyland, everyone. There are two ways in which you may visit Disneyland. They are general admission or day at Disneyland ticket books. Now, general admission to Disneyland is 50 cents for children under 12, 75 cents for junior and senior high school students, servicemen in uniform, and members of the clergy, and $1 for adults. General admission gives you access to everything in Disneyland. You may roam through all of the lands and enjoy all of the many free attractions. If you have quite a bit of time to spend with us, we suggest you take advantage of the value offered by the Day at Disneyland ticket book. Disneyland ticket plan books cost $2 for children under 12, $2.50 for junior and senior high school students, servicemen in uniform, and clergymen, and $3 for adults. These ticket books give you admission to the park and your choice of 10 rides, including all of the new Disneyland attractions, Tom Sawyer's Island, Storybook Land, Rainbow Caverns Mine Train, and the Skyway. If you find that you have to leave the park and have been unable to use all of your tickets today, bring them back the next time you visit with us. They are good throughout 1956. For your convenience during the summer, Disneyland is open from 9 a.m. to 10 p.m. 7 days a week. From Walt Disney and all of the Disneyland staff, we hope that you have a very enjoyable day at Disneyland.